Xenoblade Chronicles X, which we haven't talked about much since E3. The game's plot sees the people of Earth fleeing their home world in the wake of an intergalactic war and crash landing on an uncharted planet. In an attempt to find refuge in this mysterious land, the runaway explorers scour the terrain and conduct research. Using the city of New Los Angeles as their home base, the player will conduct planetary research that involves the completion of quests, like hunting native creatures, collecting items scattered across the planet, and taking on requests from residents. There's a wide array of these quests that will influence the survival of humanity. Some missions will further the main storyline, some will deepen your bond with friends, and others will have you doing small favors for locals. We are making this title a massive RPG with an even bigger world to explore than in Xenoblade Chronicles on Wii. The game offers various support features to aid the player in their adventure, like a gamepad navigation system, so that you can enjoy researching the planet stress-free. We are targeting a 2015 release for Xenoblade Chronicles X.